The Deadly Tower is an early television movie based off the 1966 Texas sniper event that happened in Texas. It stars a young Kurt Russell in probably one of his earliest roles. He's not cheerful or handsome in this. He's actually quite creepy. He barely has any dialogue as Charlie Whitman. It's basically, this thriller is very effective, even though it's got a lower budget. It was on television. It's cold and stark, very gritty, kind of like the 70s thrillers like Dirty Harry or French Connection. It's essentially police officers trying to deal with the massacre that's happening on the roof of the tower. And the movie's very taut. It has a little bit of, creates some drama for the main character, Officer Martinez. Rather than that, though, it's a really effective and chilling thriller about a dark time in America's history. I give The Dark Tower a 7 out of 10.